However, over the past couple of years, we have seen evidence of it being in decline, and it may now be the case that Skylanders as a video game franchise, at least, is at an end.